obvious and just cosmic safety, I guess you could say. Yeah.
I know you've changed grip and adjusted stuff. What do you think is the commonality there?
I felt good all week with it, and then it would just be like points in the game where my grip won't feel like all the way there, I guess, and that's what kind of happened on that.
Did you calm down immediately?
A little bit, but I didn't think it was that bad. I thought it was like, you know, a little bit high, but I didn't think it was like, you know, that out of reach. But
what was the reaction of your teammates on the sideline?
Definitely angry, but like, you know, nobody's gonna get on me like that because, you know, I'm gonna stay out of my head like that. But I'm definitely mad at myself.
Was there a particular issue with the grip on that?
Yeah, a little bit, yeah. I think my fingers just like caught too much of it, and that's why it went up a little bit more.
Why were they able to bring so much pressure?
I don't know. I think they brought a lot, so I think we did a good job for the majority of those ones that just slipped through. You know, they got us for big yards and sacks, but I felt like we did a good job most of the time.
Did they bring a lot more on third down? It seemed like they're kind of a third down throw at the end.
Probably.
This is a hard question. Playoffs were on the line. Have you thought at all this fall if something wasn't your best position, if you're better off somewhere else?
I mean, I'm always thinking, you know, like, you know, that's all I'm running into my head, I guess. But, like, I'm just trying to focus on my job and make sure I do it right. So, I'm not trying to take any of my other guys' jobs. But, yeah, just focus on what I need to do to get better.
So it's not a conversation you've had with the coaches, right?
No.
What gives you confidence? Just moving forward.
Just got to turn the page and start the new week. We got UCLA coming up, so it's definitely a huge game for us. Big rivalry team, so just want to focus on that and make sure that, you know, that a lot of seniors are putting out good film for themselves, you know, to the next level. I feel like that's definitely a big point for us. It's been a hard season, so, you know, it's hard to have the right thing to say when I don't have all the answers, but I felt like we were, you know, started off really good in that first half, and we just didn't finish in the second half when we needed to, and we got some of the pieces, but we just got to put it all together. All right.
Thanks for your time.